respond? What'd you say?
I said that I'd have to talk to you in the
It really smells like piss down here. In fact, I'm gonna take a picture of it. Probably squirt alcohol stuff on the bottom of our shoes. Yeah, there'd probably be cum stains all over the buttons. Why do you need a hat right now?
We're gonna be in the bloody desert, hon.
Yeah, move your feet, tips of your feet forward so you get the front of your shoe. Yes. Stamp your feet.
I thought about keeping her hat, but I forgot. Pop it.
Car's still here. $24 for the full day, $3 an hour, I think. So, hopefully, will be more than 10 bucks. Actually, I think the reason why this is so empty and it's shitty and nasty is because even those casinos must have parking ramps too, probably. And so everybody parks for free at the casinos, except for us sucker tourists who pays $3 an hour to park in the piss and shit filled parking lot.
Well, we're good. Alright, which way out of here? Right?
Well, what's going on? I guess we don't have to pay.
I guess not.
Get up.
Free parking.
Main Street, free parking.
Main Street Station.
Casino Brewery Hotel. Next time we're here, we'll stay on the strip at that Howard Johnson. Make sure we find those coupons. Howard Johnson. And then we'll park here. Free parking. Right,
there's the freeway. Straight.
I thought we were turning.
No, straight.
Where is this camp?
Just keep in this lane. Or move over to the next lane. Move over to the next lane. Slow down, slow down. Keep going. Alright, it's up ahead. It's on the right.
I saw somebody's stuff right there by that thing.
Oh, wow. Eh, fuck. Alright, we're gonna just go straight and then we'll do a U and we'll go back to the intersection.
Go back by it again.
Well, that's to get to the freeway too.
Yeah, so. I know.
I don't smoke, sorry.
You don't smoke?
No, sorry. Yeah,
well. Wanna bead?
Alright, well, we're gonna do a U-E here, so just take a right, right here, right here, right here.
Coming? Mark.
Oh, it's clear. That way, anyway.
Still clear?
No. Straight.
Alright, I'm confused on which way I have to turn now. Left for the highway.
I think right.
Or north.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll concentrate on driving and you do what you're gonna do.
Those mountains straight ahead are actually they're probably a little bit further south from Death Valley, but part of this mountain range is surrounding Death Valley. Obviously, what was happening last night is my card was full.
Oh,
well, I put in the card I've been keeping in my backpack for a while, and it's taking pictures fine now, so.
I was asking if you had brought more than one card, obviously.
Yeah, I always had that spare card for a long time because I usually use my lowest setting, but I started taking tons of pictures with my highest setting, and then I used it. It up really fast, I guess.
Did you delete all your other pictures? I'm sure you downloaded them, right?
No, I don't know.
And the other...
A new card. I had a new card. I
it was brand new. Never
yes,
used.
I never used.
Okay.
That's what I kept it for. But I wouldn't have needed it for a long time if I hadn't started using all those high-capacity pictures, but... Trying to be fancy like you.
Well, if you're just using them to put on the email or internet, then you need the high quality. But I don't know what your highest quality is. You could probably just do medium and you'd be good.
You always get such good pictures. I want to get some good pictures for a long time.
Looking for a gas station.
Was he standing at a gas station? He was.
Or something. Should I
Oh, it was a gas station. I look back. Wirtz Beverage, Nevada. Is 3 cents more than the last one we just passed.
There's a Shell. You want me to stop?
Yeah. Give me a gas. That's why I wanted to, actually when we left, that's why I wanted to bring the sheet, so we put the sheet on the bottom.
Where are we going to sleep on? The sleeping bag?
Well, that was going to, yeah, but then if we got cold, I was going to throw that on us.
Well, what are we going to sleep on up here?
The ground.
The ground is what's cold, honey.
Well, it'll warm up from your body heat eventually. trees. Lots of palm trees. Those are more tree-like. The ones I'm thinking of look more like stumps with spikes out of the top.
Yeah,
they're different from the ones that look like trees, or maybe not. I'm not sure.
Thank you. back to a lot of flatness.